Okay, TikTok, this one's going to be about two words that you really need to put into your vocabulary. And those two words are tact and gravitas. I had an amazing call with a client last night who is absolutely crushing it. The guy's 24, living in Miami, works in commercial real estate. And he is so far ahead of his peers. And he's motivated and he's willing to learn and he's grinding, right? He wants to build his empire at such a young age. And it's awesome. I wish I was that motivated when I was his age. But the two words that we talked about, other than the new things and habits and tactics that I'm sort of teaching him, were tact and gravitas, which have been two really big, prevalent words in my life that not a lot of people really talk about or use today. So think about these two things and then apply these to your life. Tact was once described to me as the ability to tell someone to fuck off without actually telling them to fuck off. And in layman terms, what tact really means is your ability to sense a situation in any given environment, essentially being able to understand what it is that you want, not giving in, but also being kind, gentle, and empathetic enough to ascertain what someone else's body language is saying, what someone's words are saying, and being able to read a room. So tact is really just this innate sense of being able to read everything about you almost magically. It's being able to sort of exist in this flow state where everything is kind of working out and you have the strongest position at the table, which is you willing to walk away. So whether you apply this in business or in life or in relationships, it's really just about emotional stature and being able to maintain your cool, know what you want, be able to communicate that without being emotional or being upset or really being affected by the words and movements or actions of another person. And I think that the world today really needs to bring that word back. Tact is something that has gone away in society. And when you see somebody who's very tactful in what they do, it's a pretty incredible experience. People are naturally drawn to that.